we need to field something into service in 2035, but actually this aircraft will be in service for 50 years, and therefore it still needs to be able to keep up with the technologies that haven't even been invented yet. If you just think of what's happened in the past 50 years compared to what's going to happen in the next. Beep, 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 beep.